have a gospel of faith to share with you today. I have and I offer a gospel of doubt. Money and power. I opened my eyes to see that all these gods were dead. I had been duped, hoodwinked, bamboozled. This time, the false savior was me. The gospel of doubt does not ask that you stop believing. It asks that you believe a new thing, that it is possible not to believe. Gospel of doubt.